possible.
I don't really want to smoke, but how do I not smoke without them thinking I'm a loser? Do you guys know that cannabis can screw with your mind and can give you short-term memory loss, and for that reason I'm handing it back to you? I have exams tomorrow.
Hang on, mate. I had no idea that cannabis could be so bad for you.